Hi everyone, it's Josh with Google AdWords. Today in this quick video, I'm going to talk to you about one of the new features with your enhanced campaign, upgraded Sitelink extensions. Sitelinks are the links at the bottom of your ad that allow users to navigate to various parts of your site. With enhanced campaigns, there are even more ways to make them effective. So let's set them up. Start by clicking on the Add Extensions tab. From the Extensions dropdown, select Sitelinks Extensions. With enhanced campaigns, you now have the option to add sitelinks on the ad group level. If you want to add sitelinks just for a specific ad group, select the green Add Extension button. Otherwise, select the green button next to the campaign level settings to apply the sitelinks to all of the ads in your campaign. For this example, let's set up sitelinks at the campaign level. Once you select a campaign, you can click New Sitelink and enter the link, text, and URL. With enhanced campaigns, you now enter sitelinks individually, as opposed to in bulk, so that you can get individual sitelink reporting. There are a few other options here. First, by selecting the mobile checkbox by device preference in the setup, you are saying that you'd want this sitelink to get preference over other non-mobile sitelinks when a user is on a mobile device. Next, it's optional, but you can add a description to tell the user what they'll find when they click on the sitelinks. Third, and finally, you can now schedule the sitelinks to show at certain times or on certain days. Now that you know how to set up these upgraded sitelinks, go ahead and use them to showcase additional details to users viewing your ads. Thanks for watching.